I just heard literally coming out, and Mitch is a friend, as you know, not a joke. We always, I know people don't believe that case, but we have disagreements politically, but he's a good friend. And so I'm going to try to get in touch with him later this afternoon. I don't know enough to know.